Alrighty guys, starting a video, here we go, and we have a new game. That is right, we are playing Rocket League today. I have played this game for maybe about 10 hours. I'm not the best at it, and you see I've already got some customizations here and ready. So we're gonna hop into some casual 3v3 standards, and just so you know, I'm about a low plat, high gold player, so don't expect any air dribbles or flip resets or anything those sorts. We're just going to be trying to play and get some good saves and shots. Anyways, here we go with first game, and it is going to be Urban Central at night. Personally, not the biggest fan of this map. I don't have a high-end PC, so it may lag out. Not for this match, by the looks of it, though. Okay, definitely lagging. I mean, it's usually like that, though. So. Cool. Already with our first goal. Off on my part, but a nice save from my teammate. We're gonna try to set up here for the cross, and that's a good goal by our teammate. Let's go. Great goal by our teammate. Already winning this match. Ooh. Interesting play there by the enemy. Just so you know guys, I do not use power slide that much. I probably should. I don't use them that much and I'm always on ball cam. You guys better get used to this. Damn it. Tried to save that goal there. Wasn't possible. I tried. Okay, it's on their side now. Went for the rebound. Nobody there. To keep it in line. Ooh. Bad miss on my part. Should probably save that for my teammate. Oh, that's my bad on a miss, but oof. It's gonna be a close match, I can tell. Dude, are you kidding me? The guy hit me and prevented me from freaking getting that cool guy. Damn it. I could have got there if the second guy didn't boost into it. No, I wouldn't have gone. And that thing was going really fast. So. Oh my. It's an alpha demon. Damn, another demo. I'm lucky. I play on mouse and keyboard, guys. Just so you know. Got a nice little goal there. Got the triple octane. Damn, lucky. Ooh. Great rebound from our teammate, Rodri. Currently leading the lobby. They're lucky. Ball from him. What a bounce. It looks like it got pinched. Save there. That a little bit soon. Now we're gonna get practically a full field. How did that miss? Great demo by our teammate. There. The ball. Still in play. That's gonna be a goal for them. Now we're down 3-4, right? With 30 seconds left. Not what we want there. Chino guy is literally carrying her team. Like I said, guys, close matchup. We can do some good stuff here. This could go into freaking overtime. Does mean we have to get it off our side, though. This is a close one. That's gonna be a GG's. Yep. Damn, GG's on that. They're rocking the Batmobile. I'll take it though. Well, let's play again with them. Why not? Actually, I'm not gonna do that. We're just gonna exit the match. And hop into another standard 3v3 match. Here we go. I have an okay garage. It's my preset 1. Preset 2. I like preset 2 better. Got a lot of blueprints, but I don't want to spend any money on the good stuff that I have. Yet, guys. Anyways, we got Salty Shores at night. Also not one of my favorites. But it'll have to do. This one's probably going to be a bit laggy, like last one at the start. Like I said, laggy.
touched by that guy. From the enemy team. And everyone ends up missing that. Ooh. Almost got the touch on that. Ooh. That's gonna be a laggy match. Yeah, we're gonna try to play through it. The best of our ability. That's going to be a nice shot and a goal. Let's go. Ooh. Great goal. I'm the only guy who's not in the party. That's crazy. We're going to go for some boost. Okay, boost acquired. We got it out. Got supersonic there somehow. Ooh! Almost shot by our teammate there. But it's not gonna get us. Get back here. Nice, our teammate with the save. Big lag moments. I didn't realize just how laggy this match is. Damn. They saved that shot from happening. Oh, that's perfectly set up. He fumbles it. Dude, this is so laggy. That's gonna be a goal for them. Oh, damn it. That's embarrassing. By the other guy. I'm telling you, some maps just don't agree with my computer. This is one of them. Yet I still end up carrying my team. Which I think is pretty funny. Oh shoot, they're gonna rock that in. What are you doing? What is this guy doing? He's got a save, but like, what is he doing? Legitimately, dude. This is ridiculous. I'm playing with complete amateurs. I'm trying to carry them. And even though I only have like 10 hours on this game, like, these guys are actual idiots. Damn, I shouldn't miss that. JV caps. Damn it. Despite being having less points than teammate has got better game sense than his teammate. Like, what on earth? Oh! Damn it. That's a goal for them. Yeah. Dude. My teammates are complete idiots, dude. What are they doing? Dude. This game has no chance ever since that second goal that they scored. Oh, wow. What a little, kind of in a way, a shot. Dude, if that guy wasn't there, that would have been a goal. Oh my god, and that's a goal for them. Dude, my teammates. What are they doing, man? Great song by this guy, though. He went for the kickoff, but then when it actually mattered, all he was doing was sitting. Right there where he is right now. Oh, buddy, get the save. Oh, that's a different try. Huh. That's a stupid little match there. Now we're going to go on to the final match of the night. And that is going to be a 1v1 casual duel. So I don't get these crappy teammates. And I'm literally relying on myself to get goals. And, you know, you'll see me whiff. I'm not a high-level player. But I'm pretty confident I can beat another person at this, because my teammates, man, they always disappoint. Not always, but most of the time. Estadio Vita, Dusk, I mean, it's okay. Better than Salty Shores, for sure. We got the Mystery Maker. What is this guy doing? Dude, go in! Holy crap, dude! Are you kidding me? I can already tell, though. This guy is a complete idiot. He's not a complete idiot, what he is. Certainly, which then means he can't even hit the freaking ball. I find that pretty funny. This is quite a scuff fight, though. I'm gonna let this fall down here. Easy goals. Easy dubs. As this guy is an absolute idiot. He's got, surprisingly. Wow. That's really lucky, dude. Lucky shot. Like, are you kidding? That 225 ping, dude. I shouldn't have touched that. Shit, dude. I need to get back. Dude. boots. I was like about to say, if that's not a kickoff goal, I don't know what is. Okay, I need to get back. Shoot. Still time to make it back. Yep. Got a little rebound. Probably should have used power slide there, but I don't like my keybinds. Just gonna guide it in. Easy jugs, man. Don't know what this guy is doing. Like I said. Complete idiot. Like, what is that kickoff goal, dude? Like, are you kidding me? Dude, I almost caught the double tap. Quite an ass double tap, but... you know, I'll take it. If it... actually went in. He misses. Good. Let's get back. Grab this. Puts it into a perfect assist for me. We're about to reach 1,000 score here. Ooh. He manages. To deflect. Are you absolutely... kidding me, I get the shot on. I mean, he knows how to use all the cannons. He just doesn't know how to use them properly. I feel like I can almost coach this guy. Alright, and that's a fail on my part. We prevent the goal there. That's why I need to use power slide, guys. What a fake! Oh my god! Dude, there's no way he just fell for that fake. Oh my gosh, and there's the 1,000 score. Let's see if he can get an 8 kickoff goal. He does deflect it. Oh my god! This dude is absolutely terrible. Are you kidding me? Alright, can we get another kickoff goal? Okay, he's gonna get that goal. I went for the instant goal, but that's whatever. And obviously he's gonna wanna watch that. Thank you. And he doesn't even get the goal.
Damn, GG's.
And hope you guys enjoyed this first episode of Rocket League. And okay, we get a nice import rocket boost. Hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you guys later.